Hi everyone, welcome back to my walkthrough of Pokemon Silver. Today we're going to walk through Route 1 and we're going to see what we can catch in Route 1. We are also going to pass through Cherry Grove City again, and we're also going to make it all the way up to Violet City. If you like seeing these videos, leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel to have more videos. Alright, let's get started. First, we're going to learn how to catch your Pokemon by a really nice guy named Dude. He's going to show us how to catch your Rattata. What you can normally find in Route 1 in the morning, at least, is Sentret, Pidgeys, Rattatas, you know, just common things. There's actually a route we're actually going to try. It's right above Route 1. In that route, we can find Spearow, Geodudes, and where you can also even find Phanpy once in a while. Okay, I found a Geodude, and we're going to try to catch it. The first thing you might want to do is make sure that its health is down in the yellow or red. It's easier to catch a Pokemon that way. Alright, we did it. Geodude is now on our team. Okay, we just found a Pidgey, and it's actually a pretty good level. I'm gonna try to catch it. Okay, Pidgey's now been added to the team. Now the route that I'm currently in, we can find Weedle, Kakuna, Ladybug, and other Pokemon. We're gonna see what we can find. Also, we'll be able to battle other trainers in this route. Okay, a Weedle just appeared on the screen. I'm gonna see if I can catch it. Okay, Weedle has been added to the team. Okay, so I just walked in front of this trainer. He just challenged us to a battle. This is the youngster Joey. He's very famous for this kind of game. He always likes to talk about his Rattata and how great it is. Let me see how I do against him. Okay, so that battle was a little tough for my Pokemon. I could have just used Totodile and I could have just beaten him easily, but I wanted to show off my other Pokemon. So I just defeated Youngster Joey, and sometimes you can even ask a trainer the number. Some trainers will offer you their number, some you will not. But Joey is one that actually offers us the number. Now the other trainers on this route I'm going to just go over briefly. Maybe just fast forward over, but I will battle them and see how I do against them. Now I just found a ladybug and I'm gonna try to catch it. Ladybug has been added to the team. The guy I'm battling right now, Bugcatcher Wade, he's also a trainer you can get the number from. Alright guys, we just made it to Violet City. There's a Pokemon Center, there's a Pokemart, there's a Trainer School, there's a Bellsprout Tower, and there's also the first gym. I'm going to show you around Violet City for just a little bit before we end the video. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here. The next episode, we're going to visit Bellsprout Tower. We're also going to visit the trainer school. And we're also going to take on the first gym. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next episode.